Yes.
I'm Anne's daughter-in-law.
Oh, yeah.
And she told me what happened about the other day about you losing your keys.
Oh, yeah.
So I've had a whip round with the local computer. There's your money back. £129. There's £129
there. Oh, yeah, I can't accept that.
You can't. No, we've got some shopping for you as well.
And I've got a car full of shopping for you. Everyone's finished your shopping.
Oh, that's so kind.
No,
no.
No, no, you're, no, more, you're more than welcome.
Yeah. We have to now, because everyone's going to do it.
Everybody, my friends and family have all donated.
Oh, yes.
It's upset me so much.
It's so kind of you, really.
And there's a card.
I find it hard to accept.
No,
yeah, no, it's fine.
I want you to have it.
You have to have it now.
I want you to have it, and I've got a card full of shopping for
you. Yeah.
I hope you've got room. It's just awful that you've been out shopping to Berwick.
Yeah.
And you lose your keys, you go in your next door neighbours, you've got to pay £117?
Yeah.
To the council. You come back and somebody's pinched all your shopping. That upset me.
Well,
you know.
So kind of
it's upset a lot of people.
So kind of
you. Yeah, you're more than welcome. So you're going to accept this shopping?
Yeah. It's too much, really. So kind of.
Oh, no. No, I've got a car full of shopping. I've got you a cooked chicken.
That's a full cooked
Somebody's
chicken.
Somebody's cooked a chicken for you.
For my next door neighbour. It's just still warm. It's
still warm for you.
Yeah.
I've got loads. We've got loads of shopping. Biscuits, tea.
Tea bags, bread.
Bread, tea bags, coffee.
Sardines.
It's so very kind of you.
No. You're more than welcome.
Thank you.
More than welcome. That will get it. Yeah. I'm just so happy you opened the door. I'm thinking, what if you don't open the door?
Yeah.
Oh. Where would you like that? On the door there, I wanted to put them in the door and ask them to
carry
the new picture.
No, no, no.
This will keep you going for ages.
Yeah.